different things. Each, you worked on 90 days or so, and then said it doesn't work. How can you be a leader with a 90-day test? Of course it didn't work. You didn't stick to it long enough. You didn't fight hard enough. You didn't do what it took to win, and rather than to correct it and get it right, you walked away from it and tried something else, and for the last 10, 15 years of your life, you've been on the run from one thing to the next thing to the next thing, trying to make all this stuff work. Stop it. Stand still. You have to have the courage to live with the pressure and the criticism. New levels bring new devils. You have to be tough. You have to be tough to be able to stand it. Is it tough for keeping your kids encouraged while you secretly worried to death yourself? Is it tough for getting ready for a birthday and don't have a birthday gift? Is it tough of not being able to get the light bill paid and the water bill paid? It's tough. But what do we do with these moments? Do we just have them and go back home and wait for the next one? Almost like...